cheaper than the other. But still, depending on the size, because we have what they call volumetric weight. Basically, they measure the size and then multiply those numbers divided.
Your weight.
Yes. 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 And then, yeah, because for instance, if the carpet weighs 20 kilos, but that volume weight is 30, they're gonna charge